Among many topics being researched today, our solar system is one of a kind. Think about the numerous celestial bodies that roam freely within our planetary system, visible from the Earth with their incredible orderliness. From afar, it may seem like Earth's neighbors like Mars and Mercury and others are not too different from our planet. A closer examination, however, has led to a definite conclusion that our planetary neighbors are markedly different from the Earth. In today's video, we will focus more closely on the sixth planet of our solar system. As you may already know, that planet is Saturn. This incredibly multi-ringed planet was recently closely studied by a NASA probe named Cassini. Its aim is to shed more light on this planet that has fascinated humans for centuries. Welcome to Ace of Space. Let's take a scientific journey together across space and time and explore the universe. Your time is precious, so go ahead and watch this video at 1.5 times speed. And if you're new, consider subscribing and turning on notifications so you won't miss the next video. Saturn was named hundreds of years ago, at a time when Roman astrologers studied and named each of the celestial bodies after their deities. You will be pleased to know the following 10 important facts about Saturn. Number 1. The impressive rings of Saturn. At first glance, the incomparable rings of Saturn set the planet apart from other celestial bodies. The round orbits of each of the rings are almost perfectly arched around the equatorial plane of the planet. The Italian scholar Galileo Galilei was the first person to discover these fascinating rings sometime in the year 1610. However, all he thought the rings of Saturn were at the time were the planet's handles. The true nature of the ring system would not be known until about 4 decades later. The entire rings are referred to as a system when viewed from a distance, and for good reason. Although it looked as if Saturn is orbited by a single broad orbit, in reality, there are more than 100,000 individual rings that constantly orbit the system. It was also revealed at the time that each ring is significantly different from the other. On the subject of the composition and color of the rings, researchers have always believed that the rings were formed by a number of closely spaced moons. But what we know now to be true is way different from that conclusion. The truth is that the rings are made of rocks and ice particles. The inside of these rings is just 7 kilometers above the surface of the planet. Number 2. The density of Saturn. Let's talk a little about Saturn's chemical composition. The planet is very much different from the Earth in terms of chemical composition. Saturn is referred to as a gas planet because it is composed of helium and hydrogen. With this knowledge, we now know that this planet has no solid surface. In terms of size, Saturn is significantly larger than our planet. For example, Saturn's diameter measures 120,500 kilometers, which is about 9.5 times larger than the diameter of our blue planet. That is such an incredible size, making Saturn the second largest planet in our solar system after Jupiter. Saturn is the planet with the lowest density in our solar system. According to findings, Saturn is even less dense than water and would automatically float on a sufficiently large surface of water. Number 3. Flat Saturn. We are all used to a 24-hour day. This is so because it takes 24 hours for our planet, the Earth, to rotate around its own axis once. Saturn, on the other hand, can achieve this feat quicker. Scientific research has shown that it takes just 10 hours for Saturn to complete this same axial rotation. This is so because a gas planet is expected to complete this rotation faster than a rigid planet like ours. Also, the equatorial planes in Saturn are understood to rotate faster than its polar regions. Since Saturn travels through space at a high rotational speed, there is a link between this speed of travel and the shape of the planet. The high rotational speed makes it easier for some forces of nature to act on the surface of the planet. This eventually has led to the flattening of the surface of the planet over time. It is as if Saturn has been squeezed along its poles by natural invisible forces. Number 4. Saturn's many moons. As we have earlier mentioned, a gigantic ring system surrounds the planet. That, however, is not the only protection this gas planet enjoys. So far, 82 moons have been discovered to regularly orbit this ringed planet. There is also a possibility that in the years to come, we will discover many more moons that orbit Saturn, because the in-depth exploration of the planet is still in its early days. Saturn's largest moon is known as Titan. It was named after a powerful group of Greek gods from ancient Greek mythology. The Titan has a diameter of over 5,000 kilometers. By way of comparison, the Earth's moon has a smaller diameter of around 3,470 kilometers. Although Titan is covered by a dense layer of ice and methane, Titan is the closest in celestial body in shape and size to the Earth in our solar system. Number 5. Missions to Saturn. Like we mentioned earlier, the exploration of Saturn is still in its early days. While it is true that mysteries surrounding the ring system and its chemical composition has been solved, there is still so much to discover. There are still many mysteries that have not been solved. A reason for this may be because Saturn has gone through NASA space probes only 4 times, with the first mission launched more than 40 years ago. The Pioneer 11 probe completed a 1.1 billion kilometer journey from the Earth to Saturn in 1979. That was the first time a space probe was sent to Saturn. Over the following 2 years, 2 other unnamed space probes were launched. The last space probe happened some 15 years later in 1997. It took the space probe some 7 years to arrive at its destination, Saturn. It then explored the gas planet and its surroundings for 13 years. Among other things, it was to examine the moons and rings in detail. On September 15, 2017, the Cassini mission came to an end. NASA eventually directed the spacecraft into the atmosphere of the gas to burn up. Number 6. Mystery of the ring's age. Although we know a lot about the number of rings and their chemical composition, there are still some unsolved mysteries surrounding the ring system. One such mystery is the actual age of the rings. For instance, we still don't know whether or not the rings were already formed during the development of our solar system, or some 4 or 5 billion years ago, or whether they were formed sometime later. The latest research we have suggests that the age of the rings may have been around 100 million years. Number 7. Saturn's disappearing rings. Even if the rings were or were not formed around 4, 5, or 100 million years ago, one thing we are sure of now is that Saturn is constantly surrounded by a network of hundreds of thousands of rings. Some rookie astronomers who, in 2009, tried examining the rings of Saturn with the aid of their telescope were surprised they could not see anything due to the planet's natural inclination. Every 14.8 years, a phenomenon that makes the ringed compound come to the so-called edge position happens. What happens in this position is that the narrow edge of the rings is turned towards the Earth, making it almost impossible to see the formation. Number 8. Saturn is visible to the naked eye. It'll surprise you that you do not need highly sophisticated technological tools from the field of space research to see Saturn for yourself. In fact, Saturn is one of the 5 planets in our solar system that we can all see with our naked eyes. On any clear night under favorable weather conditions, planets like Mars, Venus, Jupiter, and sometimes Mercury normally appear as bright spots alongside Saturn during summer months. That is the period of time when individual planets can be seen best. Number 9. Does life exist on Saturn? The basic answer is no. the possibility that life can be sustained in this planet is really, really low. Although, scientists also assume that in the immediate vicinity of Saturn, there is a celestial body on which life-friendly conditions may exist. That celestial body is the Saturnian moon known as the Enceladus. As the Cassini missions progressed, this natural satellite made the headlines. As the NASA probe shows, it is possible that there is water beneath the surface of this Saturnian moon. As we all know, water is fundamental to the origin of life. Number 10. A Saturnian year. The Earth is located at an average of 150 million kilometers from the Sun. It'll take the Earth approximately 1 year to orbit the fixed star in our solar system at about 143 billion kilometers. Again, the distance between the Sun and Saturn is significantly greater. That simply means that it'll take a longer time for Saturn to orbit the Sun. It also means that 1 year on Saturn is the same as 29 years and 166 days on our blue planet. So, what did you think of this explanation about the discoveries on Saturn? Share any insights in the comment section below. We really enjoyed researching it and condensing it into a short video. If you enjoyed this, show us some love by giving us a thumbs up, and also check out our next video in the upper right corner. And remember to subscribe. Thanks for watching.